Hello there. This is Jorge de Guillae. I'm a Valencian actor living in Madrid, and my agent is Caetana Rodenas from aDm Management. Well, lately I was working in different projects. For example, I worked as a Carlos in the short film Carla. This is a funny story about love, with tons of comedy and a little bit of fantasy. And also I was working in the theater play by Demetrio Satanás as an actor. This is a story about three different people trapped into the underground during the apocalypse. It was really funny. Well, this is me, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!